May iba tayo ng usapan. Labas muna natin ang Lilith Matias and the DNA test. It's political season. Diretso ang tanong. Hmm. Hindi ba sumagi sa iyong isipan o kaya kay Anthony na pumasok sa politika?
No, no.
Why not?
Because we've seen how we can support people behind the scenes.
Okay.
And mas effective yun sa tingin ko na nakakatulong ka dahil alam nila na may maganda kang intention at wala kang ginagawa para sa vested interest mo later on.
I get it. Pag-usapan natin ang iyong pagiging mommy at manager because you co-manage Donnie.
Yes.
Tama ba? And perhaps your other children.
Mm-hmm.
Don, but specifically Donnie, dahil siya yung, I think, isa sa pinaka-visible among your children. So bilang co-manager at saka mom, money, how do you handle that?
With Donnie specifically? Sa umpisa pa lang, meron kaming kontrata bilang manager niya.
Kayong dalawa ng anak mo?
Kami ng kumpanya namin. So we formed the company para lang ma-manage namin ng maayos.
Okay.
Si Donnie at yung mga anak namin.
Okay.
It's an official corporation, so there are guidelines and rules of conduct. May kontrata kami. Klaro doon lahat ng usapan.
Rules of engagement,
yes.
Ika nga.
Oo.
And ipinaliwanag nyo ito sa inyong mga anak. Halimbawa lamang, sabihin, Ma, huwag muna ako tanggalan ng komisyon. Kailangan ko bumili. I mean, is that something that your kids do or we stick to the contract?
We are always flexible. But yung mga bata, they are very clear about those parameters. Na sila na mismo nagsasabi, you know, this is clear. Hindi na nila kinukwenta yun na parang part pa ng earning nila. Kasi from the very start, nakahiwalay na yun.
Parang siya napupunta din sa kanilang iba.
Tsaka sila pa rin nga yung gustong tumulong sa company ng walang bayad, you know.
Oo.
It's a family effort.
So that's money. In terms of negotiations, mm-hmm. nag-uusap kayo ng, halimbawa ni Donnie, na, Ma, I want to do this project. I know it doesn't pay well, but it's something that I have to do. It's a career move. And vice versa. Pag may mga career moves, money's not good, but ang trabaho ay napakaganda para sa karera. Ano ang nangyayari? How is it resolved?
It's not all about money.
Right.
Never all about money. I can relate. Pag sinabi yun ni Donnie, ako number one supporter pag ganun.
Oo.